Hey, hey guys, this is Turbo Bill here, and I came to tell y'all about something that we're going to do today and some other stuff. I just wanted to give y'all this little gameplay. It's not about Call of Duty or nothing, but yeah, I got it. Yeah, it's on my Roxio, so no more recording with just a camera. See, now we got a capture card, so now I guess we can call it. I guess we're all close to being professional. But anyway, I dropped my swarm once, but I get my warthog in orbital twice. The only reason why I didn't get my swarm twice is because I was being greedy. We'll see what that happened like that. But y'all should tune in later on tonight, because we are doing fireworks for Independence Day on Grand Theft Auto 5. Yes, we will be doing fireworks. So if you want to see any, you can tune in here. We're buying all of them, so like, if you got Grand Theft Auto and you don't want to waste your money just by seeing them, so you can just come here and see them. We just doing it for y'all. So we're trying to save up and buy a house, but I mean, like, y'all more important to me than coming in apartment. I can just, I can earn some money. You know, there's this one mission where you can, get $500,000 on, but I'm not even gonna tell you about it. So, anyway,
one down.
So, anyways, what was that original how to tell you about? I think that was it. Oh yeah, and Big AJ finally got his game, so I'm gonna put that up there next too. And I guess just enjoy the rest of the gameplay. If you have any questions about the fireworks, or you want to see it, then just
topping off, stand by.
Thank you.
down. Shooter down. I'm out.
Princess,
be set online.